Here we stand in front of the painting called Indian Mermaid. There she stands with her long gown in the seawater, foaming around her ankles. I've used many layers of paint and resin, layer upon layer, to give a feeling of water and depth. As you can see, there she is, standing in the seawater. Just shining in the middle of the day. She's thinking and dreaming. And in the background, there is a man. And he's just watching and thinking, well, how can I get her attention?